Well, hundreds of people have showed up here today at the State House to ask state lawmakers to spare their programs from cuts. Because of a $438 million budget gap that the state needs to fill, they have proposed cuts across the board, specifically to health and human service programs. And that's why people showed up today to say that cuts would really hurt them, specifically in areas of health and human services like independent living, disability services. People here are saying it would greatly impact their lives, and they're hoping to spare those cuts, even possibly raise taxes if that's what it takes. Again, hundreds of people here, outspoken, asking their lawmakers to save their programs. In Augusta, Keith Baldy, News 8.